I'm going to turn the unit on, which I just did. So let's turn the choke on, which is in the front. Here's the choke on, and the run valve needs to be turned on. When you turn that on, the gas flows down into the unit. And now we need to see if she'll start. Now the way I do, and then I pull on the handle. I'm on the pull start. Good, started first time.